We're back with four awesome discoveries you probably didn't hear about this week.
A new liquid membrane acts as a reverse filter, blocking small particles but letting large ones pass through. And it self-heals after the object passes. The researchers plan to enhance its functions, inspired by the design's life-saving potential. Imagine doctors in unsanitary environments having a surgical film that blocks bacteria but allows surgical tools to pass through. Another possible function, odor control. Imagine a membrane covering a toilet, allowing solid waste to... Oh, well, you get the idea.
Who says being lazy is a bad thing? A new big data study of living and extinct mollusks in the Atlantic suggests laziness might be a fruitful strategy for survival of individuals, species, and even communities of species. Researchers looked back 5 million years and analyzed 299 species' metabolic rates, finding that higher metabolic rates were a reliable predictor of extinction. The lower the metabolic rate, the more likely the species will survive. Survival of the fittest? How about survival of the sluggish?
Hotter and drier, cooler and wetter. Weather whiplash. El Niño and its opposite La Niña are complex, intense weather patterns that contribute to extreme droughts, floods, and wildfires in the U.S. And a new study says these could have greater impact with the continuous rise of global mean temperature. The study can't speak to the number or whether they'll be weaker or stronger, but future impacts of El Niños and La Niñas are likely to intensify.
Engineers have advanced programmable shape-shifting materials by developing this new material that repeatedly oscillates between two independent shapes. It can literally act as a square peg morphing to fit into a round hole and then revert to its original shape. It works on the macroscopic level by using the same technology underlying modern TV displays, liquid crystal elastomers. They can be pre-programmed to change when exposed to heat and light. Possible applications include future biomedical devices.
And there you go. See you next time with four more awesome discoveries with funding from NSF.